Yeah.
So I can still, I still got time to like record and do stuff and.
Okay. Let's see, for me.
It'll take me a bit to finish Fallout. I might be able to finish it, because I'm going to try and stay up all night and record.
Okay.
So I might be able to finish it this weekend, and then I just have to edit and upload, and I can get started on the next series.
Yeah. And then I'm going to try to use tomorrow for, like, I don't know, either I'm going to be recording a lot tonight, or I'm going to try waking up kind of early tomorrow and just do a massive, like, recording and, like, an editing day. Just try to get, like, a nice, like, large amount of videos.
Yeah.
Including this video. Including the video we're literally playing right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I won't have one half of it, so I guess I won't be recording this one particular one. Yeah, just... we can go this way. I think there's actually... Oh, did you kill these people already?
Scrub, yeah.
Oh, you did totally kill it. Hold on. Ah, I beat you.
No, you didn't.
I did too.
No, you started before me. I did.
I think that's a lie.
I think that's the truth.
Ultimate facts, yo.
My biggest problem is my stamina right now.
Oh, did you not go get the ring that is?
I increases? Did. It's
okay.
It's still a pain in the ass.
Where's the little bug? Little lizard.
Down this way, I think. Up here.
Okay.
Down here, yeah.
Neo, grab him.
Okay. Are we both? You go here.
Oh, I just fell. Guess I'm getting this guy. Nope, stop running away from me. Oh. I'm so bad. The lizard ran away from me.
Help! Help! Oh, you tag out!
I can help. Good job. Finish all. Ouch. Finish all. I'm healing. Good job. I gotta get that up there. Let's see. What do I get?
Link.
Finish all. I really hope that whatever that crystal lizard gave me wasn't very important.
Well, you can go back and get it.
Yeah, but I have to go get back and get him like on my own time. So unless we die, I just really don't feel like it. Oh. Oh no! Switch to combat mode. Oh. Yeah, what are you gonna do? Oh, I'm just gonna do that, I guess. He just reposted me. Ouch. I guess I'm fighting this guy now. What? Oh, he's healing himself. Good job. I believe in you. Okay, I'm done. I was healing a bit. Okay, friend. That's my favorite thing. Once you start getting like the combos going, you just can't do anything. Goodbye, friend. Just heal me too. It's the warmth spell.
Yeah. Okay.
It is healing me.
It's warm. It's healing you?
Yeah, come heal. Good enough for health.
I just pissed my pants. Cool. Let's keep going.
We activate that bomb power, right?
Yeah.
Let's keep going.
We went the other way around.
Yo, this... what? Anyway.
Okay.
Let's Here we go, AO guy. I was wondering where you were going from. When you were gonna attack. Nope. Not me. Hello, friends. Boom. Sorry about the messages. Trying to schedule a meeting with some people, and now they're trying to push back the meeting.
Remember, jump over. Well, actually, they're trying to push it forward, or are they trying to push it back?
Not push it back.
No, we wanted to do it before 5:30. Isn't that when we're supposed to do it?
Isn't that pushing it forward?
Yeah. That's what I said. He wants to push it forward, and you're saying he's trying to push it back.
Oh, maybe. I don't remember, honestly. I don't have the best of memories.
You don't have the best of a lot of things.
I have a lot, the best of some things. That's all the things that matters, though.
Okay.
Ooh, I can become a cleric now. I believe it's the Mortician's Ashes. Okay. I believe that also gives us a key to the underground area that we're gonna have to do before we beat the boss. What the actual... I have no idea what that was.
What?
It was just a visual glitch on my end, I think. So, take him out.
I'll try and see it during the stream. Oh yep. Wow, the stream's actually really behind.
Yep, yes it is. I'm gonna go grab the scythe over here.
Alright.
So, you've done everything... as well, right? Have you done anything? Or have you not done
this area? Yeah, we're all good. The only thing we haven't done right now is beating the boss.
And the underground area.
And the underground area.
Okay. So you've already got all these items and the Mortician's Ashes and whatnot?
No, I haven't.
So you haven't done that either?
No, I haven't done that either.
Okay. Well, let's go and open this door. So... we need to go back to, anyway, let's go to the Diapolite Bridge again. I'm gonna go and de-summon you. Oh, wait, actually, I don't have any homo bones, so I just got to sprint. But yeah, so we can go to your Diapolite Bridge now, do the Aero Hell area. It's really short run, actually. And then we can go back to Firelink, buy the key. We don't need to go to Firelink now. We're gonna be going to Firelink anyway to get the key.
Well, I don't have any embers, so.
I guess we're going to Firelink.
I have to go there and get an ember.
Yeah, deja vu. Oh, okay, that's fine.
Oh,
I guess I'll go ahead and buy the key. You remember how much that key was?
I don't know. I don't think it was too much.
Yeah, I hope not. It's kind of like we kind of need to do that anyway. I don't think it's necessary, but it's definitely like, recommended. What's the next area after this place? I forget.
Is it the swamp? Yeah, it's the swamp.
I hate the swamp, though. Oh, wait. No, sorry, Ron Folsom. Hello. Hello, friend. So, I'm gonna give it the ash. Give me the key. No? I thought you had the key. Yeah, you do. Grave key. There we go. Oh, it's really cheap, actually. The key to the dilapidated tower behind this. No, we don't need that. Do that yet. Bring me more souls.
Bring me more souls.
Do you want to go ahead and level up now?
Yeah, sure.
Ashen one.
Okay. What level can you get to?
Oh. Welcome.
Very well, then take not.
I think I'm gonna get out of 15 and then stop at Dale for the most part. Probably.
I can go to 30.
30? Yeah. I can go to 29. I get that at 15, then I have 30. But for. I need more.
Souls, Ashen One!
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, I guess it'll be. Try to get more health. Yeah, let's go and do that. Do you want me to pop some souls?
Dilapidated. You get yeah, go 40? Ahead and just pop some souls so you can get to 30. That's what I did.
Oh, okay. Oh,
fuck you, son.
What?
The sun is in my eyes.
Oh. Okay. Oh, we do have a view right now.
Hey, welcome to the stream.
Yeah. Glad you're with us. Can't see Aiden's perspective right now, but you will if you watch us on YouTube, which should be eventually.
We'll be uploading it soon.
And next, like, within about like 2 to 3 weeks, and we lost them.
Well,
welcome home.
Short-lived. Speak
very well, then Tothek Nar.
Oh my god, I'm just...
Farewell,
you won. Joel, just need to ask this time. Okay. Okay, but I finally had the proud souls.
I'm at the dilapidated bridge, by the way.
Okay.
So.
I guess I'll get one more level in Dawn's. The problem with getting 2 minutes, I don't actually have any souls. That's why.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Bring me more souls, Ashen One.
Friend? Oh, friend. I'm into flame.
Careful.
One primacy. Sure.
Do you want to be gone for long? What is it?
A friend. All good.
Eminem apparently calls Donald Trump a bitch on his new track.
Oh, yeah?
The top comment is, I'm pretty sure Eminem has called half the planet a bitch. Half the population of the planet a bitch at some point.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly true.
Ah, there you are, and I am...
Hello, friend. You're not
really something that,
Well, let's get the fireball spell.
Do not be gone for long.
I've learned some new magics. This heal. And put this heal. There we go. Now I just got to attune the spells and then I'm good. So exciting. Now I know firewalls. Okay, so you have the dilapidated bridge.
Yep.
Going there now. Forge spill like arrows created by the giant blacksmith of the gods can only be used with great bows. Time zone. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be all golden this time. It's gonna be great. So I don't know what I'm gonna do if I'm gonna do another extra series right after that one, or I'm just going to take a break from it. What do you think? You think I should do a different series, or keep on going with XCOM?
I'll do what you want to do.
You will literally no help. Oh wait, I can run up here. Can I run up here? Oh, thank you. No pathway. Come on, don't summon me yet.
I know exactly what you're doing.
No! No! Don't you teleport away! Get back here! God, got him! Oh god, a sharp gem, wonderful. Okay. You could have been really mean to me and just like start teleporting me away.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
What's wrong? What?
Here it comes, Tim! Oh, I need your help! I'm being invaded by Nigga Faggot. Not even joking.
His name?
That is literally his name. Here he comes.
Okay.
Oh, this is not
being summoned. Still being summoned. I'm not teleported yet. Being summoned as a phantom. Teleport me. Send me. I'm being sent.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Stay alive a little bit longer.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Dale, where are you? Friend?
I don't see you. Ow. Oh, please.
I just got disconnected.
No! No! I can't fight them both! I hate this stupid NPC bullshit.
Just gotta kill him once and he's gone forever.
I'm not fighting the NPC though, I'm fighting... I was trying to fight... I was like, I gotta just get rid of this guy. But I can't fight him alone. Like, first time I tried to fight him, I ended up fighting the fucking stupid little, like, raspberry guy there as well.
Okay. Let's go ahead and try to send for me again.
I'm dead.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. It's so just stupid to try to fight them both at once. It seems you're... now I gotta go fucking get more. Now I gotta go get another ember. God, this is literally the worst.
You only bought one ember?
Why? I only thought I needed one!
You thought wrong, friend.
Parent fucking Lee. Come here, asshole.
Well, my signs should still be down. It is. Let's go, friend.
Alright. Now let's fight this asshole. Come here. Where is he? Being invaded. That's what I expect to see. Invade me!
Okay, so cool. I've just learned a bit about this guy. How to fight him battle. Oh, you invite him?
I am also going to go and get a screen beast.
Okay. I'm just gonna run back and forth, keep on killing this guy. Trying to learn his patterns. Too much.
Alright, let's get back to the Firelink Shrine, get another ember.
There we go. Oh, Titanite Shoulders. Cool. So I'm just wanting to get better at this. I am starting to understand.
I'm starting to get better at games.
I'm just talking about this one particular enemy. Because I have such little reach, I have to, like, I just have to, know which attacks are good and which ones are not, and how many attacks I can do has to be right upon them. Okay, it's bad. Boop, boop. Too much. Got him again. Still losing quite a bit of health fighting them though. Cause I want to be better at fighting alone just in case I have to.
Cause I want to get good.
Cause...
Tim wants to get good at game because he sucks.
I mean, look who's talking. Too.
Yeah, I'm not saying I'm any better. Is your sign down?
It is.
Oh, hey, look. Oh, there it is.
Nope. Don't let me out.
Unable to summon Phantom. Put your sign down again.
Yeah, I might have died. Signs down. Me, I killed the enemy as he killed me. So. It would be really awkward when I get teleported back to my zone in the middle of a fight. I can remember. Hey, look! The knight. The mad fight. Mad knight. Holy knight. Something
mad,
though.
Mad spirit. Cool. Holy knight, Roderick, or some shit like that. Fuck, stay up.
Get on the ground. No. Where's Duel Estus now?
Came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
Did you see that?
Wow. Fuck you guys.
That was wonderful. That was the easiest way ever.
Don't scare the birds.
Let's try to fight the birds. I know later on they fight us.
When's that?
Like 2 areas from now, I think, at least. Boom. Oh god. Hey, friend. Can't wait till I can hit lightning on my weapon so like every single hit like staggers the enemy. It's gonna be nice. Are we gonna go jump over there?
I kind of have to. Jumping always makes me nervous, even though it's one of the easiest jumps in the game.
No, that always makes me nervous. That's so scary. Yeah, what are you gonna do, huh, friend? Wait. Oh, I'm out of stamina.
Reinforced
club. Yay. Fist of Fury, yo. Hello. What are you doing?
I got the reinforced club.
Oh, you're gonna try using that? I think in this Yoro has so much more health. Good night. It killed the thing.
Thank you.
Make sure you get the morticianal's ashes.
Where's that again?
This way. Deep in the woods.
Well, I mean, it's not much of a woods.
It's a very, very small woods. Okay. Cool. So, now what? Okay. You gotta get the scythe.
Yeah, we keep on going.
Well, the thing is, the only place now to go is, like, underground. Go over the get the scythe. Are you not gonna get the scythe? Oh, okay. Well, sights, dex, or strength build?
Dex.
I thought so.
Sides are also, they're very difficult to use, but if
because the weird them, hitboxes.
Yeah, but if you can use them correctly, they have very good bleed damage.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I believe.
I think Justin was trying to do a scythe build at one point. Open the door. Give me sunshine.
Yeah,
wait, I'm sunshine.
It applies 34, what's it called? 34 stack, or 34 blood status.
Oh, then you can also add the bloodstone level.
It they're very good at like bleed weapons.
Yeah, we've already done all this area though.
Yeah.
So we should just let's just run back.
I don't really need. Oh well, do you want to just go for the boss now or? Do you want to go for
the underground area? No, because one more area.
Okay, we'll do the underground area. I mean...
Yeah. No, we're just going to do underground. Because we... Once we do that... I don't think... Once we do that, I don't think we need to continue being a party. Maybe we can. I don't know. This boss is weird because there's like two bosses in the same area. I know we have to fight one boss. Mo, you have to go down. Oh, God. Mo, the giant what? Or the... The giant one, I believe you have to go down instead of going up, and that's where the boss to get to the next area is at.
I'll follow you.
I don't know if we can though, because I don't think... I don't know if... We'll find out. I think that's just a boss I have to fight by myself.
Oh, going down on the tower?
Yeah.
It's not an actual boss. It's just a difficult enemy.
Okay. So yeah, so we can't fight the Great Wood until...
No, we can fight the Great Wood right now.
Maybe we have to do it on the Grand Area and then that guy. And, well, we have to do it on the Grand Area alone.
We don't have to do the Underground Area alone, though.
If you fight the boss, yeah, we would.
Oh, why?
That's just how a summoning works. After you beat the boss, you can no longer summon spirits.
Oh yeah, that's true.
That's why you have to do everything before you fight the boss.
Where's the key?
You gotta give the mortician or ash first.
Oh yeah, I gotta give her the ash first.
Yep. We gonna do your underground or my underground first?
I'll do you first.
Emboldened up.